bloody hurt themselves. Alright. And you're sure it's not come through yet, right? You're sure they haven't come by yet? I just feel because there's nobody in the street and they're stopping to clean up. So maybe we missed it. Oh, we'll see it anyway. I don't even care. No, I don't. I don't care. Because it's nothing to do with us. It's nothing to do with you or I. This is just, it's not even real. They don't even make any decisions. Oh, stop. Stop it.
Same way, and in your heart with me. I can see it now. I can see it. now. You'll make a family. You'll have a son, and you'll teach him the ways of the family business.
Yeah, you could have a daughter, possibly. I don't know. You better have a son. I don't want to put pressure on you. It's fine.
Insecure.
insecure. I'm an insecure man.
I don't think highly of myself. I don't have much self-worth. I lie about my age, my hair color, and my self-centered, cause I have to be. I'm self-centered because no one loves me, including me.
Hey, how about if I do a little bit of that? No, you don't like that?
Why do I do these things? Can't grow. I'm an insecure man. I'm an insecure man.
Yeah, so if you could pick this up, that'd be great. And I'll get you on the next one if we have another one.
My dad never gave me the attention I felt I needed. But don't feel bad for me because I'm super conceited. It's a defense mechanism. And it's something that transcends space and the time schism. See, I'm really smart, but I can never let other people know. I'm an insecure man.
We should go. Home. My place. Your place, because my mom's home. Yeah. Oh, okay. Alright. Sure.
Oh, sure.
Yep. Yeah, it was nice to meet you too. Not! I'm gonna